Hello, everybody. My name is Mathis, and welcome back to some more Dishonored 2. We're looking for Anton Sokolov, and supposedly the man is here. Let's hope he is. What? Come on, click on it. Come on. What do we got?
Welcome to my home, stranger. What? The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
All right, well, I consider that a challenge, good sir.
Somewhere near, they hold hands. They drink poison together. This old couple
sound
of a banker tricked them out of their home.
Okay.
I see a mine collapsing on a dozen workers. A beggar succumbs to blood lice. The cat sleeps on a velvet pillow.
I caught one of these in a net once, but it was a lot smaller.
Okay. Hello? What the hell is this? Configuration lever? Are we gonna get a bunch of puzzles? I don't know what this is, but let's do it. Ooh!
Who would build something like this? And why?
What the fuck?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Oh!
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall.
Okay. That is wild. Let's see if this thing attacks. No, just walked over there. Hello. Look at this.
Hello?
What? Don't.
Stranger. In part, I made this place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engineering itself.
This is wild.
This world. 15 years ago, some part of me remains, but the world seems strange. Was it a curse or a blessing?
All right, you're blabbing now. Hello. Huh. Listen, dude, I am. Let's go down here.
Triggering electrostatic discharge.
Space behind the walls.
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
So I snuck underneath. This is locked. Maybe it's not locked anymore.
Playback for combat protocols.
Oh god! See ya. What in God's name was that shit, man? I'm trying to figure out. That's clearly like a puzzle. It's cool. Is he gonna come up this way, or is he stuck down there? He's gonna come up. Shit's just flying.
That's it, you're almost there. Come into the gallery so I can see you.
Not yet.
No, no, come up the stairs. That way is for invited guests. With an appointment.
Yeah, well. I got rid of your robot.
Huh? So be it. The window. In the end, you'll be stretched out in my laboratory. Eventually, I'll pry apart all your secrets. I'll make a study of it.
Is she gonna go, or is she just gonna stand there? Your clockwork guy, if that's what the robot thing is called, is gone.
The machine should begin scouting the vicinity.
Sorry, lady. Nothing personal.
Extending exploration of the area.
This is some weird shit. Waiting room, elevator, guest area. Could you not? Oh, it's like way over there. Shit. Teleportation behind him gets me free. I mean, you say somehow like it's magical, but really, there was a window that led there.
So this is how it works.
It's just like twisting and turning in ways that I am not particularly comfortable with. But I like how he has like just the rooms are all just kind of crazy.
I know where you are.
There he goes again. Who do you suppose he's talking to?
It explains the delay at
least.
If there is a break-in, I hope the clockworks deal with it quickly. I'm tired of waiting for Jindal.
Wish me harm. My assessment chamber has plenty of room for new test subjects and new input coming. Since the infamous inventor Anton Sokolov is there now, residing comfortably, much to my amusement.
Last words. Alright, whoever might find this, are you trapped? I know only too well your situation. You see, these are my last words. I have found a spot away from the clutches of those things, but for what? I have no food, no water, and now I grow weak. If there was a chance to escape, then I have missed it. Even writing this note sapped the strength I had left. I thought I could beat this contraption, this terrible house, this thing that Jindosh has built, but it has beaten me. If only I had thought to bring water and or a morsel of bread. And so I say goodbye to you, my reckless friend. Perhaps you too will die here. I am sorry for that. If I become a ghost, then I will try to help you. Otherwise, fare thee well. Stanislaus Shepherd, juggler, magician, thief, braggart, and surely a fool. So I wonder why or how this guy got even in here. Bone charm, though. Not hard. Now, I'm trying to think.
Hello? Still with
this
us?
Guy is actually obnoxious.
I suppose I should make a list of all my possessions being destroyed.
It's all right.
Nothing here? Let's have a look around.
Gonna put her down right over here. You had them begging for mercy, huh?
She's been knocked out.
All right, let's split up.
No. Good night. Oh!
Combat protocol 6. Okay, this plays if someone eludes the machine.
Oh god! Why don't we do that and then we'll grab. Ooh, oh god, I'm dead. Okay. Thought the whale oil thing was gonna be, a bit more explosive. I didn't realize I was gonna need to fill it. I'm curious what caused him to pop out there, because I didn't see him before.
Whoa. What was that? Did you hear that?
Come on.
An entire shipment of whale oil tanks just gone.
Oh, he was there the whole time.
Idiots.
Listen, I'm not like you, crazy dude. I try to play as less murdery as possible.
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation.
Do I have a bone charm? Oh, it's right below me. Don't think I can get to it, unfortunately. Well, I can steal. This will hopefully get me down.
Brianna Ashworth.
Get down to where the bone charm is. This seems to be the right choice. Or not. Or I just trapped myself. Yes, I do.
This, I think, is my highest praise.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Well, we're getting close. Can I go out the window instead? No. This is just a house of craziness. That's all this is. Oh boy! An unfinished letter to Legacy. Honestly, I bear no ill will towards Emily Caldwin or her father, the Royal Protector. I've never given a single fig for any of those palace-born nobles in Dunwall, so how could I think ill of one empress or another? You would not be incorrect in suggesting that my motivations for assisting the Duke were at least twofold. I wanted to advance the causes of natural philosophy for the sake of the work itself, and to show those stodgy morons of the Academy the light that they very nearly extinguished. Further, of course, I am no stranger to infamy, and in fact, I am fond of it. But there's more driving the engines of my desire. Dynasties rise and fall with the ages through mundane catalysts such as famine, plague, or bankruptcy. Now, however, we live in a time that is being shaped by genius. Just as Roseboro, Sokolov, Joplin, and Hypatia have set the wheels of history spinning with their contributions, so will Kirin Jindosh. And it is my goal to eclipse those who would come before me. No matter how the history books record the tale regarding this turn in power, it must be stated that it was only possible through advances in industry and technological exploration. Power now rests in the hands of the brilliant, and the world will never be the same. So basically, you're a little bit of an egomaniac is what I'm getting. It's all right.
At last, stranger, you found me. Do you realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated laboratory in the Isles? Please, try not to damage anything as you die. Clockwork soldiers, dispatch this intruder!
Okay. Find another way to eliminate Jindosh. What?
Come out and end this trivial game of cat and mouse. I have important work to do.
What is this? What do you want me to do? Just knock him out?
Extra diagnostic playback.
All right, enough of this. Come out and face me.
Woo, Jesus! What the fuck? I was expecting the clockwork soldiers to be on the ground level to kill me, not the top level. That caught me off guard. More power to you, buddy. That caught me way off guard.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty. This playback indicates some detection with combat protocol 6.
Where did you go?
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Enemy combat protocol 8.
Whoop!
Unauthorized prison. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Okay, alright. These guys gotta go. I'm not sure what's happening. Blinds enemies. Oh God! Oh, can't move. Oh, I'm dead. Even though it says I have health, I'm actually dead. Okay, how do I do this? I have an idea. We'll see if it works as well as I hope it will.
Thank you. Playback indicates some playback for unambiguous enemy. Playback for combat protocols. Combat protocol 6. The machine has entered combat. Okay, military profile.
Oh!
But hostile. Combat protocol.
Hey, what's up?
Combat state.
Know that your last moment, the last.
Okay, see you later.
Is a work of scintillating industry. The very pinnacle of adventure presence.
Come on, guys. Please work. Okay. There goes my head. I thought that was a cool idea, and that I could get them trapped in there, and maybe that would work. But that is not the case. I thought that would work. I have to admit. But. Okay. Why? I don't wanna. That's not what I was hoping to do here. Okay, let's hope that works.
Combat protocol 6.
No, see.
Playback for combat protocol.
Oh, they instant kill me. I wasn't aware that was something they did. Christ. I don't want to fight him. But that kind of is like the only thing I can do. At least so that's what it seems like. No, sir.
What is this thing?
Systems playback indicates some detection without certainty.
From your step, I've worked out that you're an older man, but still athletic. Intriguing.
Good, glad to know that you figured that out.
The machine has detected something.
Can I get them in here?
You've come during exciting times. The Empress has fallen, and our old Duke, Luca Abel, is a rising star in the Empire. Your breath caught just as I said Empress. Something disturbing about that?
Okay. Oh, God damn it.
Later, I'll be.
No. I don't want to kill you. I want to get the clockwork guys up here, and maybe I can get them to walk through the wall of light.
Be careful. This was devised to test the limits of the clockwork soldiers. Quite dangerous.
How am I gonna do this? Well, we can at least give ourselves second exit right out this way. Oop, shit. I hate that I can't see them through the walls.
Still idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil.
Karen Jindosh.
Clockwork and
zones.
Worry, the new models will be quite
awesome.
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Oh god! I'm stuck!
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Alright, well. Jesus! Oh my good Christ almighty. There's gotta be a way to deal with these things that are not, that's just not stupid and like aggressive.
Evidence of robbery detected.
You've slipped past at least one of the clockworks. Don't worry, the two models will be quite a bit smarter.
Hmm. I'm gonna see if this does anything.
Playback for unambiguous enemy. Combat protocol 6. Switching to alternative tactical military profile.
Oh god!
Detection tool. Combat protocol 8. Triggering electrostatic discharge.
Got the rune.
Playback for combat protocols.
Okay.
Playback indicates lost enemy.
Maintenance key, huh? Ooh, poor bastard.
Extending exploration of the area.
Getting the fudge out of here. Okay. So Sokolov's over there, but I do want to take care of the Kieran Tor dude. Eliminate Kieran Dosh. Find another way to eliminate him. Hmm. Well. We can at least try and make it work. We're gonna try and take him out this way.
Dosh.
My clockwork soldier will take care of you.
I don't know what. Okay, well, we're gonna try and take him down that way. Hopefully we can get it done.
protects my own dead body.
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Nope. Ugh, God. Okay, down it goes. Hopefully you get stuck down there. Alright, let's see what this says. Jindosh's entry on Whalebone. Today I'll raise the anatomy platform, bring up the laboratory floor where I can resume my work evaluating the rune artifact. Even as a man dedicated to natural philosophy, I must admit that my association with the occultist Brianna Ashworth has renewed my interest in the study of Whalebone. Given what I've seen over the past 3 years working with Brianna, I cannot entirely dispel the idea that the bones of the Leviathans possess unusual properties when pressed, she speaks in the meaningless palaver of the spiritualist. In an attempt to find answers on my own, I have procured one of the so-called rune artifacts, considered heretical, of course, by the narrow minds of the Abbey. However, thus far, my examinations have netted nothing of interest. A sample of human tissue affected by the rune, blah, blah, blah. So what am I supposed to do with you, man? I have you. The non-lethal attempt says put you here. Powering the electroshock machine. Insufficient power. Operate the electroshock machine. Until this is rectified, I will have to compensate freeing up more power for the electroshock machine by configuring the other laboratory platforms so they draw the least power.
With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
All right, an electroshock machine. Render Kirin Dosh unconscious. Power the electroshock machine. That's woodcraft. Why don't we do, like, optics? So I need this to be full on, full up of power. Oh my god, there's just so much bullshit. You'd think, like, nope. Current power needs anatomy. So I guess anatomy is needing anatomy and optics.
This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Oh, I gotta do this. Place Jindosh in the machine. Good night, sir. Don't want to bite your tongue. Alright.
Not enough power.
Well, we'll try once this is all done. See what this says.
Anton Sokolov. Once the royal physician and head of
the electroshock machine should work now.
In your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the empire. My hero yesterday.
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this! So much will be lost in age of advancement!
Oh no, are you gonna forget everything? That's a shame.
Curiosity is the function of the apparatus.
People like you can't be allowed to run amok.
You'll come to understand my...
All right, well, good night.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... What does it do?
Aw, you forgot. It's adorable. Peace out, asshole. Okay. Feeling pretty good about that. Now we gotta get to Anton Sokolov. Don't want anybody to accidentally die. Alright. So Sokolov is in like a weird maze. I'm coming, buddy. Conditioning Sokolov. So the high and mighty Anton Sokolov won't deign to aid me in my efforts to make a new version of the Clockwork Soldier. Fine. I have another solution. My electroshock machine, long a side project of practical use, will be just the thing. If I can find the right calibration, I should be able to damage those parts of Sokolov's mind related to independence and free will, leaving intact his vast knowledge and hopefully an even more important quality the old man possesses, though it pains me to admit his legendary creativity. So can I just come out? Can I just come in? All right. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Reconfiguration report. The machine should begin scouting the vicinity.
Hey.
Ow. Ambiguous enemy.
So I just can't kill these things?
Unauthorized presence. Cooling down.
God damn it. I'm gonna try and kill it.
Playback for combat protocols.
Did I get him? I got him, Anton! I got him, buddy. What the hell? Hey, buddy!
Sokolov.
Note to Ancon. My dear Anton, I hope the sound of the clockwork soldier outside your cell doesn't disturb your rest. I find the solid footfalls and gentle electric hum to be soothing, but you may be of a different opinion. In fact, in your condition, the noise might be maddening, especially since the pressure plate for the exit to your cell is positioned tantalizingly within reach. But you should be should you attempt to venture forth from the assessment chamber like some wrinkled, gray-whiskered rat hunting through a labyrinth for a morsel of cheese, you will soon find your stoic guardian bearing down on you. You're an intelligent man. I'm sure I don't need to illustrate what those honed edges would do to your ancient, haggard body. Well, it's right there. Let's give him a talking to.
Corvo, it would have to be you. Perhaps Megan came for you in Dunwall. But Jendosh,
he's alive, but I burned his mind out. Used one of his machines against him.
Well, that's the Corvo I remember.
You best be alive, old man. We're getting you out of here. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. What do we got? An alarm clock. Guy over there. We got everything we need, so. Well, let's get out. Hmm. That thing should be depowered, though. I want to maybe knock him out, if possible. We're gonna run for it. Good God, yeah, we're good. Get out of Clockwork Mansion. Fuck that place. Hoo boy. That was a cool level, though. Really, really smart design. I really liked it. Now, I didn't bring a carriage this way. But it looks like there's a carriage anyway. Go to Lower District? Let's get all the way out of here, Sokolov. Yeah, sexy old man. Look at them legs. You working out, buddy? Hey, bye, guys. Woo! It's a roller coaster. Don't you worry about me. Alright, game.
You are a nuisance to the city. Didn't anybody tell you?
Who are you talking about? Well, I'm a nuisance to the city. Didn't anybody tell you? Should not be that difficult to get out of here. I'm gonna go a little crazy and make some wild dashes between areas, but we should be fine. What is this? What the hell? What happened? Oh no! Oh no, Sokolov! You fell off my arm, man! Through magic teleportation, you fell. I kinda wanna know what the hell's going on. But we're not.
You kissed your kids goodbye this morning.
All right. Oh, don't know. Fuck. I'm trying to get around. Like, I feel like I can make that jump. I'm just fucking it a little bit too hard here. Like. Nope, there he goes. And down he goes. Alright, we're gonna need to find a better way down. So there's no way I can make it unless I can land safely on the other side of the rail. That ain't happening. So we gotta be very careful. Just gotta get to Megan Foster here. Oh, it's blood flies. They're just pushing blood flies. I guess. Feel like that's unnecessary, but okay. Is this thing I can take? No. Got him.
You did it. How is he?
Frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Willy Wonka's terrible mansion.
All right.
I went assault again, but still pretty non-lethal. And I got everything but two paintings and some coins, and I missed a lot of blueprints. Honestly, not even mad about the blueprints. That fucking house is a maze. Like a major, confusing fucking headache of a maze. Are we gonna get, is it gonna be crazy dream time? Yep. Crazy dream time.
The void again, but it feels different.
Yeah? Does it? Ooh, shit.
Surprised I can pull you into this place.
Oh, damn, girl.
The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned Emily into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid.
Oh, what's damn. She playing at? Maybe how is the question.
I told you.
You said that last year. Jessamine is younger than me, and she's a court every day.
It's complicated. You understand something?
What did I do? I'll be good. I swear.
Next year, I promise.
So she is the sister, but like half sister.
Games in the tower, but at night I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
All right, I get it.
I get it.
Would you like to tell me your name?
We were just playing.
Emily and Jessamine. What's your name?
It was her. Delilah's lying. She broke it.
All right. She's just a kid.
Saw the nastiest parts of Dunwall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side, until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me, and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now, it's your turn.
Alright.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served that you'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
But why me?
How much of this is true, and how much is Delilah's warped imagination?
Why is it my turn? That's what I want to know.
Fifteen years ago, the Loyalist conspiracy asked me to kidnap Anton Sokolov, and I did. A I took him from his home to the pub we were hiding in and locked him in a cage meant for dogs. And you know what? He laughed at us. He told dirty stories, taught Emily more than her governess could in 6 months. He seemed immortal. His mind shaped our age. That's changed. The old man I rescued doesn't talk much. He eats what we give him, groans in his sleep, coughs out blood. I'm not even sure he knows where he is.
Decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.